Today, I'm going to be trying out a period simulator.
Started off by setting up this kind of scary looking device and I was terrified. My wife tried it out first and said,
"Still feel nothing.
Is this Superwoman? What the heck?" So then we set it up on me and on level one, I couldn't really feel anything. So we started bumping it up. Level six.
Women, I have a lot of respect for you. You're a lot tougher than me. I can't believe women go through this every single month. So that's why